What a gorgeous afternoon. Beautiful day for a bit of social distancing. Although, social distancing is more my normal lifestyle anyway. So it's a windy old day anyway. And I'm out on the 1980 Gazelle Solide Hasila, if you want, the upmarket end of the traditional Dutch three-speed. There is a video further down my channel talking about this bike. It was as new, unridden, with its wrappings on when I got it. I've put a few miles on it now. It's running a Michelin World Tour tyre on the back. I did have a pair of them on. And on the front it's running its original tyre, which you can't see in that world unless I was to wet it. It has Gazelle and little Gazelle badges all the way around it. So it leaves a trail of little gazelles everywhere it goes. Never seen any before, obviously quite precious, so I took them off. Anyway, I'm going to crack on back, and the traffic's pretty heavy. This social isolation lark, I don't know. It seems to be business as usual. The schools are all coming out at the moment, so we had terrible school run traffic on the way down here, and yeah, traffic jams as usual. So nothing's really changed. But when you think about it, this particular hobby, we're ideally placed, really. We're out in the fresh air, we can be on our own if we wish, or at least we can keep a healthy distance from others. We're boosting our immune systems, boosting our health, absolutely ideal for times such as these. And it keeps us away from the ridiculous nonsense on the media, both social and corporate. So that's what I intend to do. And today is the day before the first day of spring as well. I usually try to do a ride on the first day of spring. And tomorrow I'm booked. My estate car, station wagon to some of you, is being commandeered to help someone move some stuff and take a mattress to the tip and that sort of thing. So. Social use of a private car offsets some of my selfishness a little bit. So that's me on the first day of spring. So I've got a free few hours. I thought I'd come for a whiz. And here we have Lytham Hall. Probably the finest Georgian house in Lancashire. Seat of the Clifton family, as was. Now, well, subsequently owned by an insurance company as their HQ, and now owned by the people, I'm glad to say. Entirely volunteer run. Snowdrops have finished now. They have a wonderful snowdrop display. Of course, we're into daffodil season now. Oh, what's that? A leaf. Do not try this at home. Kicking leaves out. That's how toes get broken. Thing to do is drop down into first. Stop. Go back. Let the leaf mostly fall out and get the rest out. There we are. When I was about 14 on my Carlton going down a hill in Weardale, I think it was, in County Durham, on a Sunday ride with my pals, something like that happened. And I tapped the Blue Mills plastic front mudguard with my toe. It touched the tyre caught, dragged the mudguard up, pulled the forks back, bent the frame. Meanwhile, everything, including me, was cartwheeling down the road. So I'm going to leave you, because I've got riding to do and home to get back to. So thanks for watching. Wish you all well during these strange times. Do remember to like the video and subscribe if you haven't so far. And I'll see you soon on another nice old bicycle. Thank you.